What is up, YouTube? It is your boy John here from Puma Plot, continuing this multi-Saturday Twitch stream extravaganza. Something like that. I want to start off this chunk like I've been starting off some of the other chunks, just thanking everybody for all of the extra life activity today. We've raised $929.95 today for the kids. If you're watching this on YouTube, there is a link in that description as well if you'd like to donate. I'd greatly appreciate it. But let's jump back into TeamSpeak right now and say hello to everybody.
Sound resume.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Tex, you there?
Yeah, hello.
Anybody
hello,
else there?
Hello.
All right. So we got some shuffling going on in Streamland, right?
Yep. TJ just went live, so.
Yep. Okay. I should be up and running.
Exclamation point multi, guys. There's a new multi stream link up.
Yep.
And
John, thank you for letting me stream with you again today.
No problem there, bud.
The same with you, Tex.
Hey, anytime, man. I enjoy it.
Wait, Tex, do you mean it or no?
With all my heart, American flags flying behind me.
Man, you're a better person than I am, because I don't ever mean it.
Jesus.
America, baby.
America.
Yeah, well, I just got him, though.
Got him. All right.
Now, you make sure you run on into Minecraft and you straighten out that stuff up. Need to be Canadian flags hanging everywhere.
You should put them in Steffi's house. I didn't say that. No. No, I didn't say that.
Heard that.
No, I didn't say that. All right, so we are multi-streaming, like I said.
We are. Welcome, everybody.
Steffi, you didn't hear that. You didn't hear it, okay? Multi-streaming with Mr. Tex.
No.
And a TJ.
Howdy, guys.
I've been saying GTA for 2 hours. Cut me some slack.
All right, I'm done.
And we're also talking about GTA. Bud. Are you going to hang out? Are you out? Or what are you doing?
Who, what?
You.
I'll stay.
Cool.
I stopped streaming, though.
All right, we're joined by GTA.
Yeah.
Man. Yeah, four streamers is too many.
Yeah.
Right, three.
Dwayne, thank you.
Three's good. Four's too many. Steffi, you didn't hear that, though, okay? No, you didn't hear that. Not at all.
She's not even, yeah, she's in the other channel with the.
Oh, she can hear me. She's watching. She's watching.
No, she's watching.
Yeah, she's
it's
always.
Not in real time anymore.
Yeah. But see, all I have to do is like reach up and I can, you know.
Dwayne.
Oh, I need to roll.
Yeah.
Johnny, one.
The other truck is here for you to fill.
We get here, I'll stop.
I need some petrol, boys.
Where does Benedict put the coffin when you need him?
On Zach.
Yeah. Yeah, yesterday he rolled up beside me while I was cleaning up straw and I just refilled as we were driving.
The John Deere tractor was brand new yesterday, right?
Yeah.
Right at the end of the stream, or right after one of, I think it was right after. I was in the John Deere seating. And he rolls up right next to me and filled me up. I was like, it's a brand new tractor.
Yeah.
Appreciate it, but it was just funny. That's all. Tex, you got last? Yes, you do.
I got her.
Well, I'll go get cracking on the next one.
I get to the end, I'll be on my way.
Okay. Alrighty. Rolling this harvest, boys. We should get this one done. Yeah. Oh, yeah. We got two more hours. Definitely get it done.
Yeah.
Definitely, definitely.
I forgot to do one thing.
What's that?
Host. It might have auto-hosted someone already, but gotta look.
All right. Hey, Tex, you want to get all crazy and change up, buddy?
Nah, I didn't.
What you want to do?
You just run field 11 east-west because it's basically a square field.
Do it.
It's not quite a square field. Never mind.
Hey, you keep the same.
I was thinking, yeah, just keep saying GPS and be done with it. That's what I was thinking.
Yeah. And then when we get down to the bottom end.
Just use the same one down there, too.
We won't have to change.
Hell, let's do it.
And thank you, GTA.
Well, it's just to do it, Tex.
Do it.
Just do it. It's almost a square.
Benedict was here. He's like, no, north, south, north, south.
Yeah, I know.
West.
Well, he's not.
Exactly.
He's one of them Pittsburgh fans, you know.
Shots fired.
Just bang. Like Lefty's always got to do everything backwards.
Wow.
I miss Snow and his backwards tractor.
Hey, I'm Lefty, yeah, so. Too.
That Canadian needs to come back.
Technically, yes. You can pull that giant Amazon one backwards too, because it's got the 3-point hitch on
it. Oh, yeah. You're not wrong.
I'd have to try that in his honor.
Yeah, he's off chasing that streamer, right? A dental hygienist?
Something like that.
Did you said you watched Gold Rush, right?
Yes, sir.
All right, so what do you think about Parker's big adventure?
What are they going to... I think my DVR cut off in the preview for that.
Okay.
Or I fell asleep. I don't think I actually finished watching Gold Rush, where it was Parker and... What's his name? Like,
Rick.
Talking? Rick? Yeah.
Yeah, Rick. Yeah.
I don't think I finished that half hour.
It'd be interesting.
So, what are they do? They went up in the mountains up in Alaska, right?
They're going to make the big Klondike hike themselves.
Really?
Yeah. For Grandpa.
Oh, they're just like, okay, they're not going to, like, look for ground.
They're not looking for ground. They're going to make the trek like they did back in 32, whenever it was, when they took off through the Klondike, the old-timers, looking
for
gold.
Okay, that's cool.
They're going to do that climb like he did
when
he went to gold mining and experience it.
Okay, I like it. Are you coming across?
I'm going to say 800 miles across the Klondike on foot.
Screw that.
Down a river, all kind of shit.
Wow. Should be an interesting little series or whatever they come up with, right?
Yeah, I think it's 3 episodes.
That'd be cool. I just couldn't get over when he poured all that gold out in them big old trays. I'm like, God.
Well, when Rick did 400 ounces and him doing over 469, 496, it's like, holy cow.
Yeah,
it's a lot.
Everything was froze. I mean, I don't know how the hell they did it.
Yeah. That was they're in good ground. That's how they did it. You know, that river cut that he's in. That's some really, really. You know what? I didn't break out the pimp cup for the 24. No.
Oh, come on, John.
I'm sorry.
Wait,
pick it up.
Do you mean 12?
I mean, or the 24. 12. Either one.
12.
I don't have anything fun to drink out of the pimp cup. I have water, and that's just not fun.
Nah, it's not fun.
So, I could put some Gatorade in it, but that's not fun. I will break out this pimp cup very soon, though. Don't worry, guys. We'll get it back out. We'll get the pimp on. Don't worry. Gotta keep our hands strong, you know, lifting the cup, right? Cup's heavy.
Yeah, look at the pile of straw out here.
Wait, what?
Holy cow.
Wait, why is there a pile of straw somewhere?
I think Tree's plan is to dump in a pile because he's smaller, and then PVC picks it up since he's got a 200,000 liter capacity and he runs it.
Oh, that works.
I think that's
what
Tree's doing. I don't know how well that works, but.
Okay, I didn't know that worked.
That is a massive pile, though.
That is a shitload of straw.
Where is it even at?
It's over there.
Like, yeah. In between fields 8 and 9.
Totally forgot to turn
the corner of 8.
Chopper back off. Oops, missed out on a little straw. What you do?
Yeah, we
don't need straw from what I can see.
Well, I mean,
straw bulks up and makes bigger piles than there really is. Same with grass.
Something else.
Let's be honest though, they've made us like $84,000 since they started.
Yeah, we were poor. We almost went negative.
Yeah, so.
Oh, I'm not saying nothing. I just like, wow.
I didn't realize it was worth it on this map. I thought because of the volume is so much less here that it wouldn't be worth it, but it is worth to do at least on these fields. Maybe not north fields because runtime.
The distance, yeah. Right.
No sense.
Oh, yeah. Please. Every little bit of income helps.
Stab eight.
On this map.
Stab eight.
Did you do it again?
Stab eight.
34.
Her comment was no sense. No sense. Thank you, Stevie. Boys, get him rolling yet again. You know what to do.
Oh, God. An even number.
$933.29 today now, boys. Holy crappers. Thank you all. Thank you all. No sense. $1,360 total now, guys. We are well on our way to the 10K. We really are. That's awesome. GTA. With the derp corgi. What is up with that? It's so funny. It's so funny. Oh, goodness, you guys. Oh, I'm at the end of the field. Should probably stop.
Yeah, John's just trying to drive him away over there.
I mean, it happens, right? Oh, TJ with the copy.
No, mine's different, you see.
This is the opposite.
Oh, it is, actually. Wow, TJ. Just hashtag wow. Wow, TJ.
I mean, at least I made mine opposite and just didn't copy it.
I mean, I like it. I like it.
He has a point.
Oh, look at that. Uptime, 10 hours, 3 minutes.
Nice.
I might have started a couple minutes late. I don't know. There's the call.
Only a few.
There's the go.
It's like you unmuted yourself with TeamSpeak right when you were supposed to start.
I don't know what you're talking about. It's like I got caught doing stuff for people.
I mean, that was 10 hours ago. I don't remember.
I've slept since then. Oh, wait. Yeah, I'm going with it. I've slept since then. Yep. Definitely slept since then. By the way, look at that cup. That cup's getting full, boys.
Yeah, it is.
Cup is getting real full.
Speaking of cup, I need to change mine.
Boy,
you're still rocking the martini glass over there.
Yeah. I go for a nap, boys. I'm getting tired.
You still got 2 more hours to go.
Uh-huh. Tax, you awake?
Yep. You?
Nope.
Why not?
I was tired.
What's wrong with you?
Sean, you're the last person that needs to be telling John to go to sleep.
Yeah, you're the one that overslept and showed up 2.5 hours late.
I was only up till 3 last night.
John stayed up all night and went to bed at 8 in the morning.
Yeah. Well, I was kind of up till 3. Like, I went and laid down while the
I was rendering.
Up
till, like, after 2. I think Baker and I were the last ones to leave TeamSpeak last night. He's like, start saying all by yourself and disconnect it.
Text.
What?
Thank you.
Oh boy.
You're just trying to visit. You're poking the bear with the stick, Tex. Guys, throw in some humble lives.
Throw what you're talking about.
The humble lives. Throw them in, boys.
Good job, TJ.
$937.05.
Well, see, GTA. Having better TTV.
Oh, you can
see. I have better TTV.
You have to do is hit the up
arrow.
Everybody Tax. Behave.
Oh, I didn't know about the up arrow thing. I was copying and pasting.
Tax.
Steph?
Hi, Tax.
Hi, Steph. How are you?
Hey, let's just be real here. It couldn't be better that the last...
You want to get on my list, don't you?
Steph, eh?
Saw what I did to GTA.
It couldn't be better that the last three numbers are 4T1.
Let's just say
it that way. All right.
See, you all didn't get right. it. You let it get to you, didn't you? I just want to see what she'd do.
Is Steffi going to freaking text this time?
Steffi put a lot of people on her list.
I don't know. You saw what I did to GTA.
Your list is getting really long.
Yeah. Well, that's swap back and forth combo looks really weird on the chat in your stream because it's like a vertical line of those emotes.
Well, thanks for the follow there. I do appreciate it. Welcome.
I can just imagine that instead of doing American flags for text, she's going to do Canadian.
Oh, it don't bother me.
Gotta do Mexicans. Mexican flags. No.
I would repeat the emoji thing in Texas chat, but I don't know if it'll time me out or not. So I'm not going to do it.
I agree with Tackles. Run, text, run.
Oh, Tex, you done messed up, boy.
Tack, I ain't worried.
You better be. That's all I'm leaving it with.
And she literally dropped the mic and went back up to the other channel where they're playing some warships.
I'll have to leave and go join some warships if I can't find her in a game and kill her now.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Can I help you with that, Tex?
Hey, I might need some help.
We're streaming to farming here, boys.
Oh, she's vicious.
That would be funny, though, if you guys went in there and found her.
You changed the multi-stream over. All three of you switched to warships to take out Steffi.
No. I'm going to stay on farm sim.
I know you probably want to live, right?
I mean,
Steffi hunting you down later.
Steffi's coming
and the title,
here.
And that would be hunting Steffi.
She like coming here in October. I don't want to make mad. Okay.
All you have to do is hunting Steffi.
Be very, very quiet. I'm hunting
and Cummins, if you think I'm going to let you protect me, you're right, not.
Oh, goodness. Be very, very quiet.
Okay, what do I got to do to make it an even zeros before she does it?
Am I Donald Trump or Elmer Fudd?
It's watch, both of you are going to donate, and Steffi's going to hate herself because she tried to correct it and just made it worse.
That's my whole point. See, if I go ahead and add in what I think, too, and she does the same thing, then she screwed it up, so I'm in the good, right?
Yeah.
You know?
That sounds like a solid logic, Nate. You should go with it.
Is that how it works,
that was kind of like a Storm's logic thing, you know? Maybe even a Benedict.
That's one of those things, if you don't think about it, it totally makes sense.
Well, no, even if you do think about it, you know, he was trying to fix that so-called error.
You've got a point.
And then she went ahead and screwed it up.
You've got a point. So they've made us they've made us $120,000, $121,000 off straw.
Wow.
Crap.
And Thomas, have fun.
Good luck with the boss.
Yep. Have fun with that. I wish we had two big loading wagons.
That would be 9-7.
I wish we had the loading wagon that would unload faster.
Yeah.
Because it's kind of painful, even though it's just the 43,000 capacity one, like in-game. It's brutal.
So, I like had one leg spike between last night and this morning over on... Okay, never mind. I can't blame it on the game. I'm dropping frames like crazy. Okay. Never mind. I was thinking it was the server because, you know, we've had problems with the server.
Last week was definitely something with the server that was.
Yeah,
because really
it wasn't just
me. Because it wasn't just you. I was dying. It was getting worse through the night, I think. I had some really bad lag spikes at times.
Yeah.
GTA, have I ever gotten this worse then?
Let me look. They won't let me select it because the stupid banner thing comes up in front of it in multi-stream.
That's funny.
Hold on. Full screen yours for a second. Yeah, you have sourcing.
Wow.
Because for me, mine was playing, then it stopped, and then started playing again.
Yeah, you have sourcing. John still does not, because he crashed early.
I'm the holdout here, boys. The holdout. Like, it's up to me, right?
Tex definitely does.
What's that?
Like, sourcing. Tex has had it since, for, probably since we started.
Yeah. I believe so, yeah.
Yeah, John's the only one out right now.
Yeah.
It sucks that crashes ruined that.
I know.
Weird.
Well, they don't want to, like, reward people that are crashing all the time.
Yeah.
You know. About to crash again all of a sudden. Whatever's going on, it's, like, killing my internet.
So, guys in chat, make sure to hit the multi-stream one so you know what goes on.
Yeah, if I blow up, they'll keep on streaming. Make sure you guys hit it. Look at that lag.
Every time I was just lagging his way across the field.
Yep. Every time I look over my little, supposed to be green on OBS, it's like orange or yellow.
Yeah. In the game, you don't lag, but you're ranking, do you?
Yeah. Yeah, yeah. Oh, I'm lagging terrible all of a sudden. Well, they are streaming Netflix upstairs. I can tell you that much. I know that for a fact.
That's probably not helping.
So.
Oops, oops, oops.
Bye, Tex.
Tex, are you missing?
Whoop, whoop. Just a touch.
Yeah, you did some, you did a crazy little zigzag to get back on track there.
Yeah, I did.
Did your GPS just deactivate itself, or what?
All it was on, but when I tabbed out, it kicked out.
That's funny. I had no idea you could pick up a pile. So I guess it makes sense. A pile of something with a loading wagon.
Yeah.
That's actually kind of cool. I like it.
Yeah, the straw just makes itself look really big.
Oh, straw's massive for no reason.
Oh, grass is the same thing. Just Benedict with grass all over the place in Shellington. Just to make it easier to fill when you're making mixed rations, because you couldn't go in the fill pipe on the little barn mod that we had to get grass with that the giant mixer thing we had.
Yeah. Thanks for that follow, by the way. I appreciate it. Welcome, guys. Make sure you're clicking the multi-stream link in case the internet decides to blow up. You guys still know what's going on. Oh, it doesn't blow up. We got a 10-hour plus uptime.
Yeah, hopefully it holds on for the last little bit here.
Yep, hope so. Another hour and a half-ish. We're not going until that says 12 hours. We're going until 11, which will be basically 12 hours. I started a couple minutes late, but...
Yeah, and you know what? A point.
I bet my uptime got screwed up when I crashed earlier, too, a little bit.
Yeah, your uptime's probably wrong anyway.
What was Tree's point? I missed it.
He said
you're pretty close,
dude. Loading wagon.
Wait, do what?
Because he's still got like the crappy little short one.
What does he want? A loading wagon?
Like an upgraded loading wagon. He's got the like medium-sized in-game one that we started this map with.
Yeah, I mean,
PVC is using the big one.
At this point, they're basically there's probably enough money there just from them running straw, right? Let me check.
I think so.
I'll check when I get to the other field tree.
Pretty sure we have more than enough now.
That way Tex can keep rolling. I'll jump out of the way for a second here. Or I'll turn around and then I'll check. How about that? Well, no, I'll stop though. I'd always hit the higher button.
Yeah.
Good.
Man, you are lagging a lot.
Yep.
Losing frames too.
Yep. Yeah, we're up to like 2k frames. All of a sudden. That's the wrong button. Yeah, he's got like the green 34,000 crap one. Tree Cutor 99. Head to the shop. Cheers. Let's go get it. Sell that other one.
When you come back, TJ, park it on the other side of the field by the homestead. Right.
Do it. So that'll help out, huh? Having a bigger loading wagon running. Two big loading wagons running, I should say. Should help out quite a bit. Alright, looks like 7's almost done being planted. Cool. Very cool. Alright. Oh, did I do that today?
What'd you do? Or not do?
Did I? Wait, what did I do? Hang on a minute.
You want us to quit dropping straw tree?
Okay, I did that right. I couldn't remember if I set the videos to go live today. But I did. Those two streams from last night. That's right. Yeah, I did them. Okay. Alright. Are we stopping and dropping the straw?
Never answered.
Okay. And why would we stop? It's making us good money.
That's
Hi, Tex.
There's John.
What's up, buddy?
I didn't know you was right behind me.
Oh, yeah, sorry. Sorry about that.
Don't stop straw. Okay.
No, I mean, hell, it's making us money.
Well, it came from PVC, but...
It's probably making us half of the money we're going to get off the crop. So,
Serato, welcome back, buddy. How was work, man? We're still here.
Yeah, we haven't gotten anywhere yet.
No, we've gotten up and walked around a little bit, but, you know, we're still here. How's it going there, Dom? Welcome back, man. Welcome back.
And I can 100% say I have been here for the full 12 hours today.
Me too! Except for a few breaks. But you know. Blue Devil, what's up, buddy? He's got some cows, by the way.
He does.
Yeah, some calves.
Nice little calves.
Yep. You can make them into veal or... That's wrong to say, I'm sorry.
GTA, I'm moving the truck. The one that actually still has grain in it down to the other side also.
We've made almost 200,000 in straw so far.
Wow. That's a lot of money in straw. That is a lot of money, guys. Now, if we had the snowblower thing on, we could pick it up down on those on the north fields and then pile it and then use the snowblower thing to load trucks to bring it home. Need to get that snowblower thing on these maps. I would say a conveyor, but that's just too slow.
I would attempt to go find it, but I don't want to murder my internet.
I made a mod video about it. That's how I go back and find mods that I know I've made videos of. I just go to the video and be like, yeah, there's the link, cool.
Yeah, but that would still require me to, you know, pull up another internet tab.
You'll be fine. No, I mean, it doesn't matter for right now anyway. It's not like I'm going to add it right now. I can't really do that, you know? I can't really do that. Okay. Alright, Drew. So, between this field and when we go up north, I need a fuel stop, okay?
So what? Don't want you forget?
Yeah.
Down there's fuel right over by the cows.
Yeah.
And like right in the homestead there. So when you're done, you can just get it.
152 liters. Should probably stop and get some fuel soon, right?
Probably.
Yeah.
Oh, Dom, you have to get in on the newest phase of Humble Life Spam that we do.
So, Dom, we have absolutely...
Of course, mine's gone now because I've had to refresh. My stream is broke.
It's just mind...
I can't go and copy it again.
Mind-boggling, Dom. Today, we have raised $937.05 for the kids. So we've had a really awesome day when it comes to the Extra Life stuff.
Are we going to need this other truck up here? Or can I go ahead and move that one down?
You can probably run it up north.
Probably move it.
Yep. Because Tex and I will be done here in just a couple minutes. We got one more round to do, it looks like. One more round, so that's not bad. Not bad at all, right?
Yep. Ain't bad.
We just be a rolling. Just a rolling. I need more water in my cup again. Jug's getting pretty empty, guys. Saying it's a half gallon jug.
That looks so trippy when you're looking at it.
The jug?
No. That emote spam.
Oh. So the jug is kind of weird too. It's almost getting there. One more cup in there, and that's it. Tex, I need you to come plug me in a, I'm going to say wire in. I need you to come plug me in a water spigot down here by the desk.
You were asking for disaster there, TJ.
Even drinking fountain, dude.
Yeah, pretty much. There's something I can, like, put my cup up, like, right over here underneath the desk. It's like, hold my cup there and it, you know?
Yep. Hold tap.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. That'd be nice.
Hit a button and change it from whatever you decide, Mountain Dew.
Oh, no. We can't have that. That would be bad.
Huh?
just give me a soda gun while you're at it. Come on. I don't even need a cup. I just, you know, right in the mouth. Let's go.
John will just stick that thing in his mouth and drink that soda.
Hey, get OD before the stream's over.
TJ, I was hoping you would choose your words very carefully there. Saying.
I tried. Alright, this is gonna suck.
What's that?
Get it off.
Well. I figured it was gonna be a smidge for, or that both of us were gonna be needed. I figured that.
Be one of us.
Yep.
This might kill minor a tiny bit opening it, but I think I'm gonna run songs.
Gonna run what?
The music.
Alright. Oh, goodness. I feel like we've been, you know, streaming for 10.5 hours.
I wonder why you feel that way.
Oh, wait.
We have been.
Wait. Yeah, that's right. That's right. I forgot.
It's like it's like we have been or something.
Yep. I feel like it's about 3 o'clock in the morning on a 24 right now.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I'm getting real tired, running out of things to talk about, you know.
Yeah,
Did you see that? The sports? Did you see the sports?
Oh.
What happened in NASCAR?
You know, I don't know.
No.
I wasn't paying attention to all of it.
I'm sure Sean Sinclair does, because, you know, he abandoned us to go watch it.
I'm sure Sean Sinclair
after showing up 2.5 hours late.
Yeah. I'm sure he could give us a play-by-play of what happened.
Well, I would like to hear that, but I don't think so.
Not going to let go of the 2.5 hour thing, huh?
Nope. I'm Mr. Okay. I'm the greatest Puma Plow mod ever. We're all here. Where's Sean?
He said oh, number 12 one.
Where you at, Sinclair?
Oh my god, TJ, I'm sorry.
Oh.
Yeah. Rip TJ.
I'm lagging.
Toy Logano, 12 car one. Okay.
Yeah, we can tell you're lagging
too.
Yeah,
bad. Sorry, I went for the turn there and then it lagged and it was the whole thing. Sorry.
Oh.
So remember, sorry.
It's not Sunday fun day, so, you know, it was on purpose.
Speaking of Sunday fun day, do you know what you're streaming tomorrow?
The backs of my eyelids?
Are you going to do a Sunday stream this week or not?
Yeah, we should. We should.
We should, but
but are you?
We should, but since this is a 12-hour, we've kind of done the hours for today and tomorrow.
And a bit more.
I don't know.
Another 12-hour tomorrow.
No.
Okay,
no. No, I can't do that, Dom.
I don't think I'm going to be able to handle that.
Look at Sean.
No.
Sean, no.
Why, Sean? I'm not gonna here for half of this one.
Not going to do 48, no, ever. The only way I would participate in a 48-hour stream is if it was, like, 10 people. And, we had spaces where everybody could go and, like, take a nap. Or multiple naps. You know.
No. No, John.
Why not, Casey?
Yeah, Casey, we're going to use your house.
You couldn't fit in my house.
Yeah, we could. You got a big old house, man.
No.
Yeah, you're right. You're right. I do have a big house. It just has stuff in it.
Yeah. Hashtag text no.
Okay. Everybody in the Puma Plow community who multi-streams, off to John and Casey's house we go.
Hi-ho!
Cummins, I don't know what you're talking about.
I'll be too busy playing with Rommel to be streaming, so...
He could use the exercise, so...
It's a puppy!
Pretty much. It's a fur monster.
Boys! You know what that means,
right? Get them rolling again?
Get them rolling in chat yet again. Thanks for that donation. Oh my god, they're rolling. Oh my god. Do appreciate it, guys. Do appreciate it. We got that humble spam in the corgi for some reason.
That didn't work.
Do appreciate it, guys. I will let you guys know an updated today's total here in a second. But now we're evened up. We're evened up again, y'all.
I think mine is too much to handle because it doesn't show up on the screen ever. I have too many emojis.
Yeah, that is a thing. You can have too many.
Try to bet what I'm going to get for dinner. No idea, though.
Ooh, dinner. Ooh, piece of dinner. Ooh, piece of dinner. All right. And tonight sucks, too, by the way. We all lose an hour of sleep tonight.
Oh, God, you reminded me.
I mean, when is that different for
I'm
Sean?
I'm just going to sleep an hour longer tomorrow.
Well, I mean, that works for some people. But
see, whoever did it made Steffi happy, so.
Yep. Thank you for that. Appreciate it.
Well, I tried, but I don't know what happened there.
What do you mean you tried? Yes, is that you?
That's tonight.
No, because it should have made it 14 even, but... I don't understand what happened there. 14. I got a receipt for it.
What?
Yeah.
Oh, did you donate to the team thing or not the team thing?
I clicked on the link in your chat, and I don't know whether it was the right one, but I didn't pay attention.
Well, thank you, Tex, anyway.
I put another $35.91 in there to make it even 14, but it didn't clear.
Hey, it goes for the kids anyway, so.
Well, and that was supposed to make her happy, but.
User appreciate it nonetheless, sir. Appreciate it. Guys, let's get some humbles rolling in there for Tex as well.
It's all good.
No, we're going to get them rolling. I don't care if you loan it or not.
Don't worry, TJ, I got you. For everybody.
Yep. Are we dropping straw up here, tree? Might as well, right?
I didn't.
It's like opposite too. When it pumps on the screen, because John, the way they're lined, it's like a vertical line.
It looks kind of cool too.
Like when TJ and I spam it, because his is opposite.
You want it, PVC? All right, I'll drop it.
I mean, dude, they're making us a ton of money. What's up, Casey?
I think I just found the best place for food delivery, Sushi Eye. They deliver now.
Okay, never heard of it.
Sushi Eye?
Yeah. I don't really.
It's right near Hibachi Sun. Or Hibachi, whatever they'll tell
me. I don't really do that scene.
But it's not just sushi, it's called Sushi Eye.
Yeah.
It has sushi, but it's a full buffet style thing.
900.
If you've ever done a hibachi, go try it, man. It's good.
$943.29. No, there's
John knows hibachi.
Yeah, there's a. They don't. It's not like that kind of hibachi, Tex.
No.
No, it's not like that.
Hmm?
Not the one we have. I mean, I guess there's a real one around somewhere, but.
Sophia has. Do they deliver to the hotel that they are planning on getting?
Looks like they deliver anywhere in the
probably
area.
Yeah. Probably. And actually, if you get in the hotel by the McDonald's, I believe, right? Then it's like right around the corner from it somewhere there.
Oh, I know where you're at now. Okay. So I think hotel by the McDonald's.
Yeah, I think if that's the hotel you're going with, which I've heard good things about that one. Then yeah, you should be good.
Cummins, my day's been great.
Should be good.
The one by the McDonald's, Zach. How hard is it?
I mean, there's like 12 McDonald's.
Oh, well, that might be a problem then.
Not really.
There's how many of them have a hotel next to them?
One. Two.
Don't tell them that, John.
12? 4. 17. I don't know. You guys decide.
Sorry, I already know where you guys live.
A bunch of you guys do. I'm not worried about it. A bunch of y'all do.
I can't find it. What sushi place does not have, like, the rainbow roll platter where you get, like, a couple of each?
I have no idea.
Driving me insane.
Rainbow platter? Hello?
I've never had sushi in my life.
Hey.
It's called the rainbow roll because it has four different types of fish in the.
Yeah.
Go ahead and make all the jokes about that's what it's called.
I love that you guys turned this into something that it's not at all.
Four different types.
Man, I could go for like a whole Papa John's pizza right after the stream, and I don't know why. It's not good, and I don't want one.
A whole pizza, you said?
I could go for one, yeah. Yeah. It's bad. I don't want it. Don't do it to anybody, but.
If I can't get the stuff I want from sushi, I might have to go to the pizza.
I'll say it's getting late to get food delivered.
It's got open to 10:30.
I'm just
why
saying.
Why not dropping straw there, Tex?
Just on this outer edge, trying to. First round.
Oh, okay.
And it's just hard to pick up. Yeah, I'm not on the GPS part of it. If I get over on the GPS part, it just.
Mm-hmm. Makes it easier.
Yeah. I'll tell you what, we had Papa John's like pan pizza thing last week. Have you tried that yet, Casey?
Yes, say the least.
I was not a fan.
You didn't like the pan pizza?
Nope. So it didn't seem like it had enough stuff on it. And it wasn't cut, like, at all.
What do you mean it didn't have enough stuff on it?
Like cheese and, you know, meats. That kind of stuff. Like, not enough hopping.
According to Durrell, it gets more than a normal pizza. According to Durrell.
They skimped
on it. Apparently Major is wrong.
Yeah.
He knew it was you.
And
it wasn't Durrell who made it.
It wasn't cut at all.
It's probably Durrell who made it.
It probably was. He's like, oh, it's going to John's house. Let's skimp it like crazy.
Yeah.
Because he would do that. I guarantee it. Most people would be like, oh, I know whose house this is going to. Let's add more. He's like, no, no, no. We got to cut costs, Toby.
I'm going to fill the second one up with fertilizer.
Guarantee it, right? That seems like a Durrell thing to do, Casey. You're right.
Yeah, he was not having a good day yesterday.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay.
He work stuff. Yeah. I can't talk about it.
No. Yeah, I got you. Work stuff happens. It's unfortunate, but...
Yeah, he was out until, like, I want to say 2 or 3 last night.
Oh, God.
Of course, it's the whole thing where his boss calls him at 10 o'clock.
Yeah, to go out and...
Yep.
I got you.
House. Like, they wouldn't be a you don't get out of it thing.
What? That's random. First time.
I mean,
it's weird. Oh, goodness. Okay.
All right, not doing this. I don't understand this menu. It's quite confusing, unfortunately.
Okay. Well, it's confusing about it.
Well, like, whenever I've gone to a sushi place, they always describe the rolls where you get several pieces of sushi.
Yeah.
And... Or you can order the each individual piece of sushi, fish, eel, whatever you want.
Hang on. First time, are you on their website? Oh, first time's on their website, so their menu is weird.
He said, okay, he agrees with me, the menu is weird.
Yeah, he just said
it
it's weird.
It looks so weird. Like, it's confusion. Confusion?
What?
Confusion.
Confucius say, my menu, come very Confucius.
Oh, God.
Yeah. All right, anyway,
that
we're
going to
get horrible. We're gonna get horrible comments now. No, but anyway, it breaks it up weird, and it doesn't describe what you're ordering well. That's what my problem was.
Oh,
but...
okay. So you need to, like, go there and try stuff, and or have you?
I've been to sushi. I just, that menu that's on the website and the menu that is at the restaurant are two different menus.
Maybe you're ordering from a different place.
No, it's got the address.
You never know. Wow. Yeah, the money is real, guys. You guys have put a ton of money away with straw.
Yeah, they have.
And GK, let me know when a truck gets full and I'll run it.
Alright, they've made almost 400,000 total on that straw selling.
Oh, Casey, apparently they have multiple websites for the same place.
That's creepy.
This late breaking news brought to you in part by...
All right, I went to Papa John's.
He gave up. Casey's done.
I'm too tired for that stuff.
Ain't nobody got time for that.
How dare you make me think.
Damn right. On a Saturday.
You shouldn't have to think that hard to order food, okay?
Exactly.
You really
there should
uh-huh.
be pictures and descriptions.
Like, when you order a pizza, they just, like, throw the toppings on there, and it's perfect. It's awesome.
Yeah.
I mean, they also show pictures, so you know what you're ordering.
Exactly.
Not that hard.
Precisely,
make it look like it was fried, and I'll order it.
There you go.
Calling you out, Sushi Eye. Fix your menu.
Oh, snap! You should
know. No, Alex Turner, first time, long time, is John's brother.
Yeah, he's my oldest brother. He's sitting, like, 10 feet that way. Past my camera.
Yeah, maybe 10 feet.
That way. Yeah.
10 feet to the left or right?
Like,
right.
In front of me and to the right.
John's right, you're left.
That way.
if Stephanie is open this late. I don't know if they are or not.
Oh, Casey.
What?
Oh, that place is so good.
I know.
Yeah. Places.
Sounds like you're gonna be ordering him some. Casey.
I have not had that place since like I quit coming over to your house all the time. We'd get pizza and drink beer. Remember that?
Yep.
You're supposed to say no. I don't remember that. It's like exactly, exactly.
Sounds like John wants some.
We never got that. No, I'm good. I can't. No. Here's the thing. Like, I want it, but if I eat that much this late, I will die tomorrow at the farm. And the water's turned off at the bathroom again, so no.
Carry a couple 5 gallon pails of water with you.
Yeah, we got a little smart a couple weeks ago. I'm like, man.
I just looked at the thermometer. It's 32. That water would be frozen.
Yeah,
solid.
We're like, it's March.
Nothing to wash down with.
It's March 1st. Let's turn the water on at the farm. So we turned it on. We had it on, and then the other day when we were down there on Wednesday, yeah, we had to fire up the air compressor and blow all the lines out because here comes the cold weather. So, it's kind of a bummer. So, what I want to do, I have a great idea, guys. You ready for this?
Oh, Lord.
I want to bury a 55-gallon plastic drum. So, the top of it's about 3 feet deep. Locomotive, thank you, sir. Hashtag it, plow on. Guys,
this is not Xbox, this is PC, and this is private, and no, you may not join.
There
sorry,
you go. Get those humble lives rolling, boys. Get them rolling.
Better TTB makes your life so much easier when it comes to emoji.
Yes, it does.
Emoticon spam.
Yes, it does.
Yeah, just be careful you don't get globaled.
Locomotive, thank you, sir, for that. Do appreciate it. Do appreciate it.
Damn it.
That now brings our current daily total up to $967.05.
Ooh, I'm back. Motive with that
well,
humble
Stephanie's
life
gonna
taco.
Hate him now.
The humble taco's rolling, boys. Oh, I see what he did there. You see what he did there?
Yeah.
He put
did
it to 421.
Yeah.
Awesome, Locomotive. Thank you, man. You know what? That deserves something. That deserves it, guys. You ready for this?
Dun, 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 dun.
Truck's full, by the way.
There we go. There we go. So, I want to bury a 55-gallon plastic drum, because we've got a couple of them down there that we're not using for anything. We'll bury it. So the top's 3 feet deep, right? So that's going to be pretty deep. But that's okay. And then put a pipe coming out of it, like a inch PVC pipe or something, right? And have that pipe come up just inside of our smokehouse. All right? So when you need water in the winter, you can drop a garden hose down that pipe and use one of those drill pumps. You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah.
Okay, and then you could have water and use the toilet down there. You got 55 gallons of water. That's a lot of flushing, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, it is.
Because if we keep water down there in gallon jugs, well, of course it freezes up all winter. You know, if we try to take water with us, well, that's not a, you know, that's just a nightmare. So I want to do this. I think we really need to. I think it'd be a fun project just for, you know, for those times when you're down there and you're like, hey, that's the goat.
The fun project for the shits and giggles of it?
I mean, pretty much, yeah. Literally. Literally.
Wait a minute. Is Follow Me on the server?
I don't know. Probably. Tree is Follow Me on here? You could probably look in your help and see.
Pretty sure it is.
Well, yes, it is.
Wait.
What are you going to use it for? Trucks?
Yeah.
Okay.
It'll be beneficial for going to empty. I can bring both up here at the same time.
Most of the time, I just send you off with one, because then...
Yeah, I mean...
It'll guarantee I have a truck to dump into.
And with the two combines, it's not that hard to keep up with, right, TJ? You know. Although what we were doing over on Zaxxony earlier, that was awesome. The field bins running, tree with the crazy. Follow me's rolling.
Don't we all sound tired, Steffi? Come on.
And I'm not
crazy.
It's just I haven't really had any like Mountain Dew or Monster or anything.
Go drink all of them.
All of them at once.
Yo, let me make a cup of coffee.
I don't want to go into cardiac arrest, so no thank you.
The ghost of, I don't know, 580 doesn't mean anything.
Hey, don't do that. What? Don't go to cardiac arrest.
What? I don't understand. No. I don't understand that message with that donation. Oh. By the way, another one, guys. Another one, guys. Roll it. Roll them humble laughs.
Let it rip.
Let it rip, boys. Let it rip. Man, oh man. Okay, I'm, yeah, appreciate that. Appreciate the donation, definitely.
Okay. Oh, sad.
1,401 cents.
Stephanie is closed.
Oh, it is a penny. It went over by a penny. I didn't catch it.
Nice. Oh, so Steffi said 1 cent dot dot dot, and I looked up as 1,401 cents.
$973.03 today, boys. That is just.
That's hilarious.
Incredible, guys.
Insane how much has been raised today.
Honestly, it is, and I really, like I said earlier, that was not the intent of doing a 12-hour stream. The 12-hour stream was just because we could. The hell of it, you know. Mm-hmm. But hey, great side effect doing the 12-hour stream. Some very generous individuals.
We over 1,000 for the day yet?
We're getting close. 973.03. So we're getting close to that 1,000 for the day. That would be incredible.
Okay. We have an hour left.
Okay. So everybody, watch for Sean's comment. Watch the on-stream time here. Watch it. There's about a minute left. Okay, just watch it. I'm waiting. Is he here? Yeah, I think he's here.
Okay, he's here. He was spamming emotes a few seconds ago.
Okay. Okay.
See, everybody, we got everybody on the Corgi humble life phase now.
Yep.
You know what'd be funny?
What's that?
Except Sean got globaled, so he can't tell you.
That would be hilarious.
Wait for it. Wait for it.
Now.
Well, there's like 30 seconds to go.
Wait for it. Yeah, where are we?
Oh, man.
Well, now he's just...
He's got to deal with stream leg, too, so.
Yeah.
Yeah. Sean has other accounts. He's not wrong.
He does. He's not wrong. Yeah, he's not wrong. Not wrong at all.
Oh, God.
So, here we go. Stream time, 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1.
He's not doing it because we're expecting it.
Well, now, give him a few seconds, though, because it'll have to... It's a rando. Stream lag, you know. It should be like, what, 15, 20 seconds, maybe?
Hey, John, yeah. New video.
Yep, I got you, Tex.
Yeah, Dombot's got you. Seanbot's refusing to be cooperative.
Seanbot.
Hashtag ban Seanbot.
Waiting on him to pop up.
I know, I'm waiting for it.
Ooh, actually, John, there's a way that you can set up a timer in Inkbot to yell at you new video every time.
Sean, we're just kidding around, buddy. Really? Alright, let me turn around here and then fire up for the last hour, guys. Last hour of the 12.
Woo woo. Woo woo. Wow.
BRB. Sound muted. So, thank you guys for watching on YouTube. I do appreciate it. We'll be back.
Hashtag keep it even. Hashtag for the kids.
Hashtag keep it even.
Yeah, I'm back, by the way. Hang on. We're still rolling. Hashtag keep it even. Hashtag for the kids.
Oh, God.
1405.
Get them rolling yet again. appreciate that donation as well.
Big 499.
We'll do appreciate it, guys.
But 1405 is an odd number.
All right, now for real, I'll be right back. So, YouTube, thanks for watching. I will catch you after a little while. And toodles.